This video is sponsored by Minisoporu. Hi guys, in this video I'm reviewing the Minisoporu vertical mini hub. So let's get started. Firstly, this is a review unit provided to me by the company. The retail price at the time of making this video is £51. Included with the purchase is the macmini hub. This rubber stopper is supposed to hold down the NVMe SSD that you can install here at the back. When you first unbox this hub, you will notice the USB-C cable is attached. I don't consider this permanent cable attachment to be a downside because it's not like you're going to attach and detach that often. Here are three big pieces of rubber padding to hold the Mac Mini. This hub only comes in silver and is aluminium. It's textured, so it feels very nice. The edges are beveled slightly, so they are not sharp. There are rounded corners at the top and also at the bottom. The USB-C cable you can attach to one of the Thunderbolt ports on your Mac Mini. When it comes to Mac Mini hubs and docking stations, it usually comes down to two types of design: the vertical stand or the flat design. The advantage of the vertical stand is that it takes up less space. This flat design takes up more space. The downside to this hub is that there are only four ports. There's a micro SD card slot, full-size SD card, full-size SD card slot, two USB-C ports with USB 3 that has 10 gigabytes per second speed. I would have liked to have seen a USB 3 port on there, as I still have a few things that use this port, but thankfully most of them are USB-C. If you are interested and would like to know more about this product, I will leave a link down below. Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video.